So today I was looking through the deep depths of my closet until I found this. The Paldea Adventure Chest. And I'm super excited to open this. Now I'm recording this a week after I opened it. So let's watch the video. Let's see what's inside. This is me opening it, by the way. This was last week. I found it in my closet. So yeah. It was really cool. I think it came out last month, which I'm really excited at the time. And I'm still excited because you get like 7 promo cards, I'm pretty sure. We're opening it right now. It's taking a little while. The box itself is kind of nice. I have it here, right here with me. Right here. It's really nice quality. Comes with this little wrap thing and slide off and on. But you see the video preview right here, how I'm opening it. And I'm just narrating it, narrating what's inside of the box. But I opened this a week ago. I already told you guys like 5 times, but it opened very weird. Very, very weird. Like, it didn't even fit in the whole camera. Like, look, it didn't even fit through the whole camera. We had to like pick up the camera like that, basically. So the 3 promo cards, which they're in this box, which I thought those were really cool because they come in that, which is absolutely insane. But you know, I feel a little sad today because we're almost at 1,000 subscribers, but no one subscribed yet. Like, we got a couple subscribers yesterday, but today, so if you can do me a favor, subscribe and like the video and share this with your friends to make our channel bigger, and yeah, and enjoy this content too. So just like and subscribe for good content. Maybe put the notification bell. I know I never say that, but you should do it because I literally do this for you guys. Literally, that's the only reason why I do it for you guys and your entertainment. But back into the box. I'm not gonna lie, the squishy W. It's like very squishy, obviously it's squishy, but here are the packs. There was 6 packs, which for $50, that wasn't bad. So absolutely insane considering we just pulled double hit. I was excited for that. When I found this in the closet, I told my dad, let's open it. And I'm now narrating it a week after. So, but those are 2 really good hits that, you know, I should have put them in a binder, but they're still in this box. So, but I should probably take them out before this little guy eats them, you know? I mean, he's a cat. I don't think he's gonna eat them necessarily, but you never know. You never know. You never know. Camera's a little crooked. That's all right. We got a cool Paldean Wooper, I think that was. Really, that card's like, Wooper's a really cute card in my opinion. That could be me though. But honestly, we got hits out of almost every single pack. Like, not gonna lie. So, at the end of the video, I'll tell you if you should get it or not. Right now, honestly, you should probably get it. But we'll see at the end of the video, I'll tell you 100% my opinion. You know, it might have dipped down in price a little bit ever since we got this, because this has been in our closet for like a month now, and last week we took it out and now I'm narrating it. But yeah, let's see what we get out of this packs. Now we have like 1 or 2 more videos that we're posting tomorrow and Tuesday, so stay tuned, and those videos are gonna be really exciting because we already recorded them and they're Pokemon related. So you already know it's gonna be good. So trust me on that. Trust the process. Let's see what we get out of these packs. All right. I like those cool like little terraform cards. I don't know. You just saw it right there. I think they're kind of cool. They're like the little brown thingies. I can't really explain it. I'll throw a picture on screen. You know what I'm talking about. But those are the hits we got, and the promo cards, which I showed at the beginning, but I did not show all the promo cards. So I'll show you them right now. So, alrighty. Let me pull it out real quick. Alright. Oh no. Okay, so they are in this mini binder, which is not good. These are the hits that we got. That, you know, pretty cool. That, and this is the most expensive card that we got. And so, yeah, really cool cards that we got. We also got the tight T-Tar, and you know, pretty good hits, if you ask me. So, yeah, and you can't forget about these cards. So, I'm not gonna open this because one of these will be valuable, but there's four promo cards in this. So, very cool. Trust me, it also comes with this deck box, which is honestly very good. And that's pretty much it. And the promo cards are somewhere in here. I don't want to take them out because it looks nice right now. But yeah, that's pretty much everything in the box. If you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe. I know this was a solo video. I know my dad wasn't in it, but you know, sometimes in life, you just gotta film videos by yourself, you know what I mean? You know, let me know if you want to see more of me and my dad in videos, so leave a comment down below, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, I guess? See how long the editing takes for the other videos, but if you enjoyed, like and subscribe, share the video with your friends, family, dog, cats, Squirtle, Xbox, I don't know, anything to help grow the channel, and if you enjoyed, like and subscribe.